Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web or on your mobile device. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with a look at what happened today. Your unofficial highs on the Monday, well, it was in the lower 80s, nowhere near a record, though, either at the coast or in Concord. But we certainly had a very summer-like day. This is the type of day you picture in June. In fact, we were above average. The average for Concord is 75 for today. Clouds melting away this evening, and we have clear skies overnight, but tomorrow things change a little bit as this cool front approaches and brings with it the threat of scattered showers and some thunderstorms at times in between the sunshine. It also signifies a downward turn on our temperatures over the next few days as cooler air wraps around that low and pulls in starting around Tuesday night or Wednesday. But first, let's take a look at what happens tonight into your Tuesday. Clear skies overnight. But Tuesday, here come the clouds. A couple of showers could roll through in the morning, some breaks in between, and then more scattered pop-up showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. But all the while in between, times of sunshine, keeping those temperatures warmer and a little bit more humid for tomorrow as well. Temperatures not too far off today from where they were today for your Tuesday, upper 70s to lower 80s. Wednesday, it's a little bit cooler, and there could be a few pop-up showers or even a thunderstorm, particularly in the southern half of the state. For tonight, those temperatures bottoming out on the warm side, upper 50s to lower 60s across most of central and southern New Hampshire, about 10 degrees cooler than that though in the North Country. And then for tomorrow, here's a look at what to expect. Showers and maybe some thunderstorms at times, but also sun and clouds mashed in between, a little bit more humid. Be on the lookout for a pop-up shower or storm at any time, really, but you'll have times of sunshine in between. After that, we start to see the temperatures cool off a bit. Thursday, breezy with temperatures in the 60s, and look at those nighttime lows in the 40s and in the North Country, the 30s for a couple of nights later on this upcoming week as that cooler air mass pushes on in. That's your forecast. We thank you for joining us. Hope you have a good rest of the week.